Welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be a vlog. I am going to Sakura Con. So I'm going to be filming 3 days because I'm going for 3 days. Today's Friday. Today's the first day, unless they had it yesterday. I don't know. I don't know if they just had registration yesterday, but or if they actually had things to do at Sakura Con yesterday. But today's my first day. So for this weekend, I am sipping on my vanilla latte while doing my makeup. But per usual, I'm late, so I'm kind of rushing right now. I can't believe I'm about to do my intro looking like this, but before we get on with the video, don't forget to subscribe and push your bell notifications to notify you whenever I upload a new video. And if you want to follow me on any other social medias, I'll have that floating somewhere on the screen as well as linked down below in the description box. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the video. I was officially like almost an hour late, but I'm here! We're headed to downtown Seattle and then we're gonna go get our passes and meet our friend Yossi. And this girl right here was supposed to vlog, but
I forgot everything.
Yeah.
So I'm not vlogging today.
Unfortunately, but it's okay. At least I'm vlogging all by my lonesome self.
I'll try to vlog tomorrow. I promise. Well, okay. I don't promise that I'll do it. I promise that I'll try.
Okay, I was gonna say I caught that on camera, so y'all should judge her in the comments if she doesn't bring her camera tomorrow. But anyways, I'm excited because today I'm not cosplaying, but I am wearing a very like e-girl-esque outfit. I had my sister help me pick it out. And tomorrow is exciting because I'm going to be cosplaying as the 02 bunny figurine. So I'm going to be wearing like a red bunny outfit, and I even bought red shoes. So they're heels, so I'm going to need to bring like a backpack to put like some comfortable shoes. But for pictures, it's gonna look good. So we're gonna go to downtown Seattle and then I will catch you guys there. So after a struggle of looking for parking,
but you know, the more you do it, the better you get it, you know.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna come here that often to be,
but like the more you do it, the better you get it. There's people that are so good at driving for downtown.
Like, well, to me personally, I think you're one parking. Of them.
No, yeah. I'm not.
Not at all. I was gonna say you're better at it. I think it just hasn't been that good because you haven't come in like 2 years. Right?
I am not good at driving downtown. I'll do it, but I'm not good at it. There's people that are good at it. Like Sakim, I would say he's good at it.
Now we're trying to go to the convention place. We parked right underneath it, so this shouldn't be... Oh, it's over here.
Really?
Well, it has a human and it has an arrow saying to convention center.
Oh, I just saw the blue. I'm like, it has to be that.
Yeah. All right, and we're gonna go meet up with Yossi. So my anxiety is through the roof right now because I don't know where registration is. Oh,
at the corner of Asian.
What happened, man? I didn't bring my.
Oh, I didn't bring my ticket. But they didn't say that online.
All right. right, so bad news. First day didn't happen because we are, we don't have our papers.
We don't have our papers.
So,
but it didn't even, like when I went on the website, it didn't say you needed to bring it. And nowhere in the city is like asking for it anymore.
Yeah, there's no mandate or anything.
Yeah.
Well, it's okay. We'll just come back tomorrow with our papers. And it'll be awesome because I'll be in my cosplay outfit. I'm just sad because now my outfit has been, well, not usable. I don't know where Nana's green tea is.
Let's map it.
Okay, can you map it since my phone's literally dying?
Yeah.
Okay. So now to make us feel better, we're gonna go to Nana's and let me take this damn thing off my face. Because...
What the hell is that?
I don't know. I call that Seattle. The sound effects of Seattle. So now we're at Nana's. Green tea. And my phone is dying. Today's been a very eventful day. So these are our parfaits. I got the matcha warabi mochi parfait. No. And then Chi-Chi got the black sesame, maybe? I don't know.
Oh my god, I need to go. Save my vlog. I'm sorry. Did you want to?
Oh, I did it. I did it while you were yelling.
That's what, should I stop yelling? Stop it, you little monster. What's
wrong with you? It's so good.
Oh my god, I need to get padding.
She was arguing with Google.
Oh, it's green.
Oh my god. Oh my god, we're struggling today. I mean, I feel like... I don't know, I feel like today was an off day for you though. Because you literally were about to go through a closed... express lane, like it was closed and like you could see the bars and she's still going straight and I'm like, are you not gonna like merge because it's closed? And she said she thought it opens for her.
There was a lane that opened and turned to HOV, but I think that was later down the
but anyways, that was before the anxiety. Now I feel like she's anxious and there's a lot going on. So, you know, another thing that I'm sad about? I feel like my makeup and my outfit and my hair was really good today. So, I might have to rewear this on Sunday. Because, or maybe not. I don't know. Maybe I'm going to be wearing cosplay on Sunday. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see how the day goes.
Focusing. Hi, Eddie. Oh, so sorry, you guys. This is blurry. Why are you blurry?
When Dante's done, that's when it decided to fucking... So I'm home and I just finished filming some TikToks and now I changed and I'm gonna go take Dante out for a walk. I was gonna say a long walk. But yeah, it'll still be a long walk. Probably like 45-minute walk. Right, Dante? Right, honey? You excited? Hi, baby cakes.
Oh, Joe. Yeah, you are so excited. Yeah. You want to say hi to the camera? You want to say hi to the camera?
Yeah, he's excited. I don't really want to carry my camera, so I don't think I'm gonna film me taking him on a walk, but I'll see you guys probably tomorrow in my cosplay.
Good morning, pumpkin.
Who's my puppy? Who's my pumpkin?
Good morning, everybody. Today is the second day, or I guess my first day, of SakuraCon. Drinking my morning coffee. It's an iced cinnamon roll latte. As you might know, I'm late, per usual. Today I'm going to be doing my makeup at 02 from Darling in the Franxx. If you don't know what that is, I'll have the anime poster type thing and the girl that I'm going to be cosplaying pop up. But I'm not just going to be her. I'm going to be her as a bunny. There's like a figurine. I'll pop that up too. That's like really, really cute and I really like it. So I got that costume and I'm going to be her today. So... And again, like I said, I'm late, so I'm gonna be doing this rather quickly. I'm doing this in my dining area because my sister's still sleeping and it's kind of early. Well, early for a college student. So it's not like super early. I think it's like 8:30 or something. So I'm gonna let her sleep because it's her weekend. And I'm gonna do my makeup out here. But can't talk much because like I said, I'm late. So I'll see you when this turns into that. So I know you can't really see me. The lighting's not that great, but this is part of my cosplay. I obviously don't have the ears and stuff. It's right here. But yeah, this is my 02 cosplay today. I'm running late. So, I mean, I was running late. And I got to chew cheese because we're carpooling, but she's not ready yet, so I'm just waiting. But that kind of makes me feel a little better because, you know, my ass was like super fucking late. But yeah, so the only thing is I'm having a wardrobe malfunction because so this right here is supposed to have this bow, and this thing has a safety pin on the bow. The only thing is this material is so fucking thick that I can't pierce it with the needle, or maybe I'm just weak, I don't know. I'm scared that I'm gonna like break the needle, so I might have Chuchi try, maybe have someone else try or something, to see if I can get it on there, because it won't be fully like it without the bow. But I look very like pink today. I hella like sped to get here, and I feel like people probably thought I was some crazy person because I'm like over here in a pink interior car with my pink hair going like, well, I'm not about to incriminate myself on the internet, so I'm not going to tell you how fast I was going, but let's just say I was going a little fast to the point where I feel like I should have been pulled over. I think I need to move.
We made it. This is my little costume. Ta-da. And now I'm waiting for Chuchi to get the ticket. I don't know. This thing is like kind of bugging me though, low-key. And my wig is so soft that it keeps wanting to slide off my head. Off we go! We are here! Chuchi! Say hi to the camera! I don't know where to go. Do you want to go to the Cosplay Con? Because I don't really know where to go in here either.
I think the Cosplay Con would be fun. This is always open.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay.
Hold on. My bangs have a mind of its own. Or maybe it's because of the thing on my head. Okay. So we're on our way to go see the cosplay contest. I don't know where it's at though. Oh, I'm assuming it's that way. That says 4C. So which one's 4A? Oh, this is so confusing.
Thank you.
Next up, number 52 is Kutan as Padme Amidala from Star Wars Episode 2, Attack of the Clones.
Nobody told me that my ear was like not working. Now we're gonna go see a K-pop thing. I don't really know what it is.
They're gone.
Who's gone? If you know the dancing, then you can go up and do it. Okay, now I get it. I mean, we've been here, but I didn't film with Allie. Ta-da! We're about to go see karaoke open mic. So I'll show you guys that. Oh my god, I'm gonna drop shit. Oh shit. Amazing time. It was so much fun, right, Chuchi? Yes. The delayed response, though. Google's always lost. I will be doing a haul of my SakuraCon haul when I get home. So I will see you guys then. But we had fun. I can't wait for next year. I still don't know what I want to cosplay as next year. If you guys have any ideas of what you think I should cosplay as, let me know down in the comment section. I really want to cosplay as something like cute and sexy at the same time. Because I don't know. It's like that Mean Girls saying. It's like Halloween is the one time a year where a girl can look slutty or something and get away with it. Well, that's also for me for SakuraCon. And so I'm thinking of possibly reusing my 2019 cosplay black leotard outfit and just be Ram. I don't know which one of those I want to be, but as a bunny, because I have Ram. I'll show you the figurine that I got, but I think I'm leaning towards that for next year's cosplay, but it's not set in stone. So if you want to see me in any other cosplay of any other anime character or figurine or anything, let me know and I will do that. But I will see you guys when I get home. Hey guys, so I just got home. I just filmed the haul of the things that I got from SakuraCon. So if you're wanting to see that, that video probably will be up either before or after this. If it's before this vlog, then I'll have that link somewhere up here as well as down below in the description box if you are curious. But yeah, I think I'm pooped. I had an amazing time though. And if you see me next year at SakuraCon, say hi, you know, and if you want to take a picture, I'm totally up for pictures. I do not care. Just try to be, you know, nice about it. There was like one guy at SakuraCon that was like a little bit iffy, in my opinion. I mean, you get several people at SakuraCon that will ask for your picture that can be a little bit iffy. This one was like even more though. He was like hella entitled and I didn't like it. Anyways, that was everything. I am exhausted. I am tired. I think I'm gonna be taking off these ears, taking off this wig and this outfit and just getting into like my PJs and playing some Apex. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I know it was kind of all over the place. I tried my best to vlog as much as I can, but also try to enjoy myself because, again, I haven't been in like 3 years. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and comment down below what other videos you would like to see from me next, and I'll definitely get to filming that for you guys. But yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, and I cannot wait to see you guys next time.